beer?
No, thanks. What are you doing with that thing?
Target practice.
Hey, come on, man, knock it off! You think if I try real hard, I can get them all? Come on, put the gun away, Roger. I can't. I need it. No, you don't. Look, I know you're angry at your father, but killing him's not the answer. I'm gonna kill my father. What about the script? It's only a movie, Brandon. What good would it be anyway? I'd still be a failure. Take a look around you. My whole life has been, can you top this? Well, I wanted to show my father that I could do it, that I could be just as good as him. But I can't. And I never could. You ever look down the barrel of a gun? Go home, man. You don't want to see this. You're right. I don't. Let me help you, man. Let me be your friend. Friends? I don't have friends. I'm your friend, Roger. Don't do this.
Gentlemen!
What?
Hey, I've been looking for you. Next time you take my car, put gas in it.
You loaned him your car? Are you crazy?
Sorry, look, let me make it up to you, all right?
Dodger box seats? This is today.
Where'd you get these?
From a friend.
Hey, thanks for coming. Sit down.
How you feeling?
Got a pretty mean hangover.
So tell me, was life any easier in Minnesota?
Maybe a little. We used to go to the lakes on weekends, fish, go camping. It was cool. I want you to know I'm not going to write about any of this.
No, I want you to. I can't hold it inside any longer. Maybe it'll help someone, you know?
You sure?
Yeah. That's your story. So how come you're not at the stadium?
I thought maybe we could watch the game together.
Yeah, I don't have a TV in here.
Roger. That's what friends are for.